Return of the Jedi, and it's a bit like Hollywood, Halloween and New Year's Eve all rolled into one. 3,500 guests are here in the Hoyts Cinema Complex, and the rumour is that this is going to be the highest grossing film ever in cinema history, that's worldwide. I think George Lucas knows when he's on a good thing, because rumour also has it that he's going to make another trilogy. And as you can see, tonight they came in costume and in character, and I think everybody is going to enjoy it. Wait and see.
Darth Vader also made an appearance on stage with music from a spaced out disc jockey. Some of the youngsters dressed up and a few older fans had the blues. There were many other creatures as well, but it was Darth Vader who finally kissed the princess. So after the box office success of Star Wars and The Empire Strikes Back, the Force is definitely following the Return of the Jedi. Out of George